Hello everyone, I welcome you all to the Fresho Technologies YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to see about how to cancel the job we have created already in Fresho app. Initially, this is how the dashboard of Fresho app looks like. We have to log in first. I have already logged in, so I am using that. In the menu bar, you can see here the modules. We have to choose documentation module. After a click of documentation module, you will be redirected to this page. You can see here a list of menus. We have to choose all jobs. Now, as per your requirements, you can fill the details of your choice. Then click on the submit button. After clicking on the submit button, you can see here a list of jobs we have created. We have to choose the one you want to cancel. Then you will be get a page looking like this. Here you can see the summary of the job you have created. If you want to cancel the job, then click on change job status option. Now you can see here the job number. If you want to cancel the job, then choose the new status option as cancelled. As remarks field is a mandatory one, you have to type the reason why you are cancelling that job. After filling up the details, then select on change status option. Now the job status has successfully changed to cancelled. Hope this video will be very helpful for you to cancel the job. Thanks for watching.